So after last week's journey into the realm of mundane things around the household and pots and pans and sounds that I wouldn't normally use in a sound journey, which I found really enjoyable, I've gone back now this week to the natural sounds of skin and wood and bone and stone and shell, and I've come outside to do it in nature, no amplification, no electrical devices, just out in nature, the sounds all around, birds, airplanes, cars, everything that's just happening in its own natural way around me. And offering this week to the path of looking within and just really honoring whatever is the truth, whatever's going on in the moment. Being still and calm enough to just fully digest everything that's happening around us and inside. I consider it to be a total honor to be able to do this, and to be able to do it and it be the thing that fires me up in life, the thing that I am just passionate about and that I love doing, is an incredible blessing, really. I'm very grateful, and it's made partly possible by the fact that you're tuning in and responding and having your own experiences. So thank you so much for all your writings that you share with me, telling me what's going on in there, how these sounds are touching you. I love getting this feedback, you know, it keeps the whole thing like a two-way exchange, a dialogue that is fruitful and fulfilling. It brings more creative energy through me. I'm riding that, I'm grateful for it. Thank you, truly. We are leaving time. We are leaving time. We are leaving time. In your own time, come back. Come back. Come back to this place and this time. Give yourself a gift of gratitude. Take a moment to be thankful. Thank you for being with me here in the garden, during lockdown, doing the sound journey on the Mother Earth. All the sounds around, the sounds of the cars and the sounds of the crickets and the birds, the sun. It's lovely to be out here doing it in nature. be well.